So right now I'm joined by Marley Gray, who is the Director of Technology Strategy Financial Services at Microsoft. And he presented on the concept of blockchain as a service and how Microsoft is partnering with a few companies in the Ethereum space to offer blockchain as a service on their cloud platform Azure. Today we'll find out what the immediate plans are. So, but before that, Marley, can you introduce yourself?
Sure, I'm the, like you said, the director for actually U.S. Financial Services. I'm out of New York, and we actually run a lab in our Manhattan office where we do a lot of this innovation work, particularly around Ethereum and blockchains.
So for our listeners that do not have not interacted with Azure before, can you explain what it is?
Right. So Azure is the worldwide hyperscale cloud offering from Microsoft. It is completely open, so you can pick and choose your VMs if you're focused on infrastructure as a service, or you can pick and choose a wide variety, a menu of platform as a service services, everything from machine learning to visualization, to eventing, to a whole bunch of notification services. I mean, we have a whole host of them. But it's basically that worldwide compute platform that developers and our enterprise customers can use to innovate and deliver new products on.
So what's blockchain as a service?
Blockchain as a service initially started out as a way to create an environment for people to quickly start building blockchain type applications. Standing up for our enterprise customers, so I'm focused mostly on the large enterprise customers, it's very difficult for them to stand up an environment to do any sort of testing, particularly when they need things like Ubuntu, and then they have the mix and match from various blockchain frameworks and stacks. It becomes very daunting. And in an enterprise environment that has a lot of moving parts, like the internal IT can't deliver quick enough, we said, well, we can actually fast track these environments for our enterprise customers. So the goal was to create initially an environment where they could very rapidly spin up a development environment to start, I like to call it fail fast, learn how not to do blockchain type applications. That way they evolve what they're offering and figure out what the strategy moving forward is. So blockchain as a service turned into a partnership with Consensus, with Ethereum, to create a host of prepackaged single-click deployment solutions on Azure that would allow enterprises to create, say, a private blockchain that has maybe 5 to 10 nodes that are dispersed around the world, to precede it, make it completely private, and fuel it with a faucet so that you have ether fuel to go ahead and start building contracts and testing. So with one click and some configuration, you can deploy a very complex private blockchain network distributed geographically across the Azure footprint, and write your first blockchain application within about 20 minutes. So that was that's what blockchain as a service is in its first iteration. As it moves forward and evolves, we expect our partners to create value-added services on top of blockchain apps to put in the marketplace as well. Everything from cryptographic services to blockchain APIs and Ethereum-specific APIs.
So